remember Sabbath candles that made our home so bright, that faithfully she lighted with a prayer each Friday night. And then around the table we gathered and we heard my father chant the Kiddush, his heart in every word. Our humble home became a mansion in that mystic glow. Our hearts were filled again with hopes and dreams of long ago. Through all the tragic story of Israel's darkest nights, they've never dimmed the glory of our mother's Sabbath light. Humble home became a mansion in that mystic glow. Our hearts were filled again with hopes and dreams of long ago. Through all the tragic story of Israel's darkest nights, they've never dimmed the glory of our mother's Sabbath light.